Another season. Another season gone. Another season of wasting my time and effort into supporting this team year in and year out. And no, I am not a fucking bandwagon. I will never abandon my team. Congratulations, Patriot Nation. And I'll get to my bet in a minute at the end of this video. Patriots, I mean, I'm going to be, now this is TTC shit aside. The Patriots are going to another Super Bowl. TTC, and especially Dolphin fans, the Patriots are going to another Super Bowl. I was wrong on every single fucking level about that team and what I thought was going to be a challenge to the Patriots and the Miami Dolphins. This is fucking pathetic. Because I'm not flipping out because this is not surprising, actually, to me. They choke again in December. Joe Philbin, your ass needs to fucking leave. You need to leave. And Legacy, I just watched a video. And yes, for those of you who don't know, Legacy is back. His channel name is Billy Bob or whatever. I'm sure Tyson will show you guys where his channel is at. Tannehill isn't the problem, okay? Tannehill is not the problem. He had one bad throw, but you guys don't want to mention the drop touchdown that Damian Williams had. He had 345 yards, could have had two or three more touchdowns, and that's it. It's not on fucking Tannehill. My problem is with the fucking coaching staff and the fucking play calling. At the end of the day, it is because of them that we are losing games. And our defense is banged up. I already knew that going into this game. Our fucking linebackers were trash. Our secondary played okay. Gronk went off in the second half. Here's the problem I have with the game. It's a 14-13 game at half. And they come out in the second half and fucking win 41-13. That's what great coaches do, Joe Philbin. That's what the great ones do. They go into halftime and they make adjustments into the second half. And what adjustment did you make? Besides putting a fucking another shirt on. Because I didn't see any. I didn't see any adjustments whatsoever. You did nothing. You absolutely, what did you do at halftime? You were happy with the 1-point deficit, Joe Philbin? Is that what you said at halftime? I am dying to know what exactly you said in that locker room at halftime. Because it was probably all fucking bullshit. I'm so sick of seeing this on the sideline clapping for no fucking reason. First drive of the game. Beautiful throw to actually, it was underthrown to Mike Wallace. But whatever. A 50-yard throw to Mike Wallace, and we do nothing with it. And it's a blocked fucking field goal. Great fucking job. Summary of the Miami Dolphins. So, TTC, listen. Patriots are going to a fucking Super Bowl because the way that everybody's been playing in the AFC this year, the only team that I can see giving them a little bit of somewhat of a problem is Denver. And I know any given Sunday, anything to happen. I pray to God that I'm wrong about this. And I pray to God that somebody can step into New England and beat the Patriots. But that is a tall order. That is, Patriots at home, with the team that they have, it's going to be very, very, very difficult to win in New England in the playoffs with fucking one of the second greatest quarterback of all time at the helm. Patriots dominated the game on every fucking level in the second half. First half, we had their backs against the wall, even though we were down one. They had 101 total yards on offense because of that fucking blocked field goal kick on the first drive. So Brady didn't get to see the field until, I think it was like 7 minutes left in the first quarter or something like that. I don't know. Fucking pathetic, man. Same, hey, like I said last year, same fucking Dolphins. And D1, I have no excuses. I other than what I just laid out there, this fucking team is pathetic, and we need a lot of changes. A lot of fucking changes. New coaching staff, keep Tannehill in there. I still like Tannehill. I don't know what all the other Dolphin fans think about that. I like Tannehill. But this is pathetic. If the Patriots go to the Super Bowl, the only team that I can possibly see beating them in the NFC is the fucking Seahawks. I don't know what Green Bay's doing. They just got beat by Buffalo. Hopefully they get their shit together. Cowboys, Eagles. The only team I see beating the Patriots is the Seahawks, and that's it. Oh, how frustrating it is to be in living in New England and having to go through another fucking AFC East championship and another possible Super Bowl run. It is fucking killing me. Fucking killing me right now. Absolutely killing me. Dolphin season's over. This might be my last video. We can still make the playoffs. It's slim to none. I mean, it's like finding a needle in the haystack for the Dolphins to make the playoffs at 9-7. We need a lot to happen. And I looked at the matchups, and some of them are in our favor, but there's like two or three that are not going to happen. I mean, so I'm done. I'm probably done for the season. I'm not going to come out with a hey week for the fucking Vikings because we have Stario, but that's it. And the fucking Jets, they're the Jets. They won today. They have 3 wins in the season. There's no need. That game is meaningless. In fact, I want to tank the last 2 games of the season. Because if you look at it with the teams that have similar records to the Miami Dolphins, losing those 2 games can drop us, I don't know, 6-7 spots. So fuck it. Go out there and tank the rest of the season. I want Joe Philbin gone. I want offensive coordinator changes. I want defensive coordinator changes. We need a lot of things this offseason. A lot. So congratulations, Tyson. Legacy. Pass for Life BB. Adam. I'll even fucking congratulate you. Patriots are the fucking Patriots. What do I have to say? They're going to another Super Bowl. I don't see anybody beating them. Like I said, I pray to fucking God that I'm wrong. But that's it. Alright, let me get to fucking Tyson's bet. I'm actually gonna play like a background song. If I can find it. So, like I said, I'm not a belt welcher. I took the bet. That's it. Here we go. This is my fucking bet. Here's your fucking bet, Tyson. Hope you like it. Pathetic. I was already fucking on my knees making this video, and I had to fucking bow down. To Tyson, your king is here. Congratulations. Well-deserved season-ending run for you guys. I mean, there's nothing I can bash and trash anymore. I mean, it is what it is. I don't know when the Dolphins are going to get better. Hopefully it's in the off season. I'm sick of mediocrity. I'm sick of the Dolphins giving us hope in the beginning of the season and then just losing it at the end. This video is way too goddamn long. But other than that, I'm out. Peace.